I called round to the Huet, where the star from the sunflower, the harbour fennel drank it before the wet Shannon. I tapped David Bernie Murray for a tenner to get a burger or two that I could eat to make the walk home a little less sour. There's Mud Bastards in McDonald's after midnight. There's Mud Bastards in McDonald's and they're all out of the tits. There's Mud Bastards in McDonald's after midnight. It's Mud Bastards in McDonald's, so I stick my headphones in. There were junkies at the door that were bothering the doorman with the Aussie Palmers saying, "Mom, mother, let me in, please." The place is like a fucking zoo for the dregs of society. Yeah, all the worst of Belfast waiting on our Max and cheese. It's Mud Bastards in McDonald's after midnight. There's Mud Bastards in McDonald's and they're all off their tits. There's Mud Bastards in McDonald's after midnight. There's Mud Bastards in McDonald's, so I stick my headphones in and the music goes something like this. Da 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 da. There was a bunch of drunk and skanks that were paced out of their pacey pace flops with mayo on their bakes and lettuce on their pops. I slowly started to realize one of them was raiding my guitar case, but I didn't turn around for fear of starting up some crap. I was thinking, Jesus Christ, man, what's keeping order 30? Any minute now, yeah, it's gonna be murder. Well, my order finally came and I got my dirty burgers, picked up my ripped guitar case and got the fuck out of there. There's Mud Bastards in McDonald's after midnight. There's Mud Bastards in McDonald's and they're all out of their tits.
Sunflower Bar, 20th of March.